What's up, everyone? I am Corrupt, and tonight we're back with Wild Arms 3. The very first time I'm playing a Wild Arms game, so there's not really much to say here. We're just gonna dive right on and see how it is. Holy save slots. Okay. Well, let's just go with the default one. Oh, here we go. Okay, new game. Yep. That's kind of a weird system. Also, no options up front. That's also weird. It was a dark and stormy night. Digging the music. I don't expect there to be any voice acting in this game, though, which is a little disappointing. At least I don't expect there to be any, but I could be wrong. Does she have a gun in her bag? A little Dillinger? Attention all passengers, we are currently decelerating from our normal speed. Please remain safely seated. I went by pretty quickly, actually. Ouch! I'm terribly sorry. Yeah, this dialogue is very quick. Whoa! Well, it doesn't appear to be off limits anymore. There's, been a break-in. Oh, Tony, no! Check the crate, just in case. Is there a vampire being boarded up through here? What? Character selection. A suspicious intruder. Boy who broke in. A drifter guardsman. I wasn't expecting this. I have no idea who to go with. I guess we'll go with the girl, Virginia. Yeah, sure, whatever. Two weeks before the fateful encounter. Demi-humans. Poop Hill. And he's gonna get killed. Was quite loud. Oop, she's got a gun. Did nothing. Okay. Wow, okay. That's dumb. Oh, like that. Telling me what any of these symbols means would be excellent. But I'm not gonna get that, so that's cool, I guess. Whenever you avoid an encounter, the difference between your migrant level and that of the enemy is subtracted from your EC engage. Should your migrant level exceed that of the enemy, you can avoid affecting your EC engage. We'll be right back. But how do I... climb up that ledge? Apparently I don't. Her vitality go down after leveling up. Oh, she's not in this health again. Very acquired. That seems like a boss door. Like, show me what it does, please. Charges FP gauge one level. Save or resume your game from anywhere. honestly not terribly sure I understand this battle system. Apply the effects of an item. Shoot fire in your arm. Like, why isn't that information just default to on? Seriously, do not understand this game. How to feel about this game. Sealed by magic. Use a duplicator to open magically sealed doors and treasure chests. Okay. Heal berry. 100 yellow. ideal time to use a gimbal coin is when you find one in a treasure chest. On your own in the wasteland. You're the one. Thank you. Slapped in the face. Shalt. That is all she needed. That is all. I don't think that's all she needed, but fair enough. Dun dun dun! Oh, so you have to do them all, okay. Right, apparently this dude's name is Jet. Thank you. hard touch. Ew. The damage you do is really iffy. Who the? that looks particularly nasty. Take your treasure.
Yoink, 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 yoink.
I guess not. Am I just supposed to leave now? I get it. Okay, that's what we did. One shot. Yeah. Switching the camera isn't on the thumbsticks. It's almost like this was supposed to be a PS1 game. No sense to not have the camera moving on the other thumbstick. Were they friend or foe? Alright guys, I think I'm going to call it for the night for this one. I'm really not super feeling this, so just going to be a short stream for tonight, so that's all it's going to be. We'll be back next Thursday, not sure with, but it will not be Wild Arms 3, I can tell you that much. As always, you can catch me Thursday to Sunday, 6 to 7 p.m. Pacific Time. As always, that's also a just more or less a guideline. 6 is definitely a start point, but 7 is pretty flexible. Tonight, we're actually stopping at 7, but normally we go at 7:30, 8 o'clock, 8:30. It really depends on what we're playing, if you guys are into it, if I'm into it. Right now, not super into Wild Arms 3, so just a short stream. As always, have a good night, guys. Toodles.